I had 2/3 of my right lung had to be removed because of cancer, which was caused by smoking.